Hello, I'm going to share this. Today's buttonhole is about a critical problem with the history seat. One problem is that when our hall is full, our seats get cut. So this, I hope you can solve it easily. These programs are many, many programs, but there were programs that Amir should try to fix. I mean, my food goes to the market near Belu, but I try to use the Darput voice several times, but when it doesn't get fixed, I mean, I'm going to share this with you. If the program is not fixed, then I fixed it. So I'm going to do this. If the needle plate and needle are not aligned properly, then I'm going to fix it. If the needle plate and needle are aligned properly, then I'm going to fix it. Originally, it wasn't centered as was thought. Because of the program, the alignment of the blue plate wasn't correct, so there was a problem with the problem of fixing it. So where was the correct place to fix it? The main needle wire was freed. Yes, it was freed in the downward direction. As soon as the motor functioned, you could see the problem. Inside this window, there's a 5mm screw that moves the needle wire. Yes, it's a motor. Operate the needle wire. The 5mm screw was loose. The main wheel was adjusted to the center. The center wire was not centered in the program. Yes, the first main wheel was the center cord, it was the first needle plate. If there was a problem with the center cord wire, it would be the original form. If you didn't provide any reason in your interview, the only problem is the main ship call. If the alignment is correct, then there wouldn't be many reasons. If you're not sure about your problems, then whatever programs you had should be corrected from here. It's 100% okay. Inshallah, hopefully your problem will be solved. If the third plate adjustment is not correct, tie the needle, cut the strips, it's fine. Various samosas, so Jyoti video people were busy, just saw it with everyone. Please share and comment with Yash, whoever has not answered my question. I wish you and your daughter-in-law all the best. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah.